Meanwhile, at the East River Community Center's annual Cancer Benefit Mixer, local singles enjoy each other's company. And lips, all in the name of cancer research. Our hero, Arnold Farnstein, sits in his corner doing what he does worst, talking.
Come here often?
To the annual mixer?
Touché. You want to dance?
What? But I'm a guy, and so are you.
Double touché. Mademoiselle, I've been staring at you all night.
Yeah, I caught that. Please stop.
Well, I think you should know. Your eyes kind of look like goddess eyes. Were your parents gods? Because you can't have goddess eyes without gods.
Yeah, both my parents were gods. That makes a lot of sense. Thank you, Captain Awkward.
Actually, little did she know, she was actually speaking to the actual... Captain Awkward!
You think there's too many actuallys there, Greg?
Actually, I thought it sounded okay.
Okie dinkle dankle.
What?
More humiliating than a speeding bullet. In the dick. More uncomfortable than two. Speeding bullets in the dick. Able to ruin every conversation with a single word.
Look, down on the ground. It's pathetic.
It's embarrassing.
It's... Captain Awkward! Suddenly, through the doors, springs the villainous blonde bombshell, outfitted in a tight, black, low-cut, strapless, spandex thong suit. Oh, baby, a thong suit.
Hello there, desperate, pathetic singles. Time to pay up.
No! Security, stop her!
No way! This is great! We usually gotta pay for this.
Oh no! She's got control of their minds!
You seem surprised. Now, give me that oversized novelty piggy bank.
Meanwhile, back in his corner, Arnold has taped on his smelly mask and safety pinned his towel cape into place.
Ouch.
Becoming none other than... Captain Awkward!
Well, bust my buttons. You said you'd kill me.
Oh no, not Captain Awkward.
I thought we shared something that morning on the subway. You said you liked my laugh.
Oh God, no. Why would I say that? Oh, you're making me uncomfortable.
You make me blush, because I like you more than just as a friend.
Just be normal. Why must you thwart all my plans with your lack of social skills?
Well, see, I was thinking, maybe, like, you could come over and we could put hands on each other.
So awkward.
Lather each other up with all that stuff that they use in movies.
I'm powerless against you.
You know, no. Vaseline.
Oh, you make me feel so
You don't hate me, do you?
Do I look fat in this?
Okay.
No.
Please, I should probably keep this
stop.
To myself.
Make it stop.
I had this wet dream.
No, I don't want to hear about your wet dream.
And,
oh, God.
Well, long story short, I woke up and my mom was not happy.
Do I look pretty?
So I'm at the laundromat and I'm something about you. And I get in the laundry machine. And, well, you don't care. Well, let's just make out, huh?
And with that, blonde bombshell fled, never to be heard from ever again.
Yay!
Yay me.
Captain Awkward, you were wonderful. That was amazing. And you're single?
Oh, you. Your body heat makes me feel alive in my pants.
And so once again, Captain Awkward saved the day. Allowing singles to grope one another and cancer to be researched.
Hey, let's touch lips.
No, thanks.
Hey, pal.
I'm still a guy.
Triple touché.
And now these messages.